Hey, it's Matt McLean. This morning I was sent the nomination to participate in the Ice Bucket Challenge for ALS research. So I went online to ALS.ca. I made my donation. I encourage you to do the same. And I would like to nominate Ian Adams from the Enterprise Bulletin, Shane McLaughlin from Sitton Landmark, and John and Mel in the Morning on 95.1 The Peak FM. Here we go.
It's really not that bad once you get used to it.